Snow day? Snow day!
Broom and Patty are on my team.
I got my hockey stick.
I got my skates.
Who has the puck?
Today's the day. I can feel it.
A kite? Today?
In the middle of winter?
Lift off!
Why? Because you're Charlie Brown.
Every day. Strike out here would make the pitcher an instant hero.
No, keep moving.
Hey, brother, put yourself together.
Come on, Charlie Brown. I think they have a toaster.
I just hope this new kid has never heard of me. Can't come to school, Snoopy. Now be a good dog and go home.
No dogs allowed.
It's not the new kid.
Hey, Charlie Brown.
She must be smart. She nibbles on her pencil like I do. We have something in common.
You sly dog.
Hi. Your heart pounds inside your chest, and then you realize...
High above the French countryside. It was the greatest love story ever told. Her name was Fifi.
Wow.
A moment like this hits your loyal dog.
Hello? Charlie Brown.
Pretty face? I have a pretty face. How come my face doesn't make you nervous?
Like a Congressional Medal of Honor? Or a Nobel Peace Prize? That will be 5 cents, please.
Confidence. Don't slouch.
Whoa, look at that.
hug you. On a real horse? Real cow?
Right side, Charlie Brown.
Hello.
Hey, Chuck. This is Peppermint Patty. How have you been? And signed you up to make the cupcakes.
You did what? I can't cook cupcakes.
Huh?
She likes to dance.
Two, three, four. One, two, three.
Phew.
Go ahead, get crazy.
I can see it now.
Huh?
Snoopy.
Hey, guys.
A sweet baboon.
Oh, no.
The stomach ache. Huh? Whoa! Okay, just like you practiced, remember the steps.
Charlie Brown?
All right!
Wait, it's not over yet!
He searched endlessly for the girl who had stolen his heart.
Sort of thing.
Aww, not another book report!
Schroeder! There's no denying it.
The little red-haired girl. My lucky day.
Quiet leap for Charlie Brown.
Someone got a perfect score, sir.
You would have to be a genius to get a perfect score.
A perfect score? Me?
Illustrious classmate, Charlie Brown, who achieved a perfect score on the standardized test.
Charlie Brown, as far as the book report goes, what would you suggest?
Wow.
Yay! This is where it all began.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm cashing in on your celebrity.
That's what I like about you.
Meaningless games?
He's coming with me.
Huh?
Speed.
And action.
There's Huckleberry Finn. Catcher in the Rye.
Sir.
Hey, Chuck, old boy.
What brings you down here?
Yep, that's the one, Chuck.
Thanks for the tip.
Love that hustle, Chuck.
Charles?
Leo Tolstoy's War and Peace.
Oh.
Oh! I'm okay.
Happy birthday!
Who invited him?
Hey, Charlie Brown, come out and play!
The fire sounded far away.
Ooh.
Ugh.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. It's all coming together now. Rats.
$9.99.
Wake up, big brother! Today's the big assembly to celebrate. Thank you. Come again soon.
Please have Charlie Brown come to the stage.
Oh no, I must have signed the wrong paper.
I'd like to thank all of you for your support.
Is not my test.
Ha! I knew it!
That was a very admirable thing you just did, Charlie Brown.
I would win the gold star with a book report of this quality.
Book report? Maybe we can fix it.
Flying ace set out across the hostile countryside, undeterred.
Hey!
Back straight, head up.
Now go!
Woohoo! It's flying!
Wow!
Aha!
Chapter 7, Never Give Up.
The last day of school.
Yay!
Big pen!
I will. A little dirt never hurt anyone.
She will?
Yay!
Charlie Brown!
I should have listened to you all along!
Of school yet? But it's about to leave?
No!
Charlie Brown?
Would you want to be partners with me?
That's easy. You were brave. And funny.
Oh.
Thank you.
I've been looking everywhere for this.
Nice job, Chuck.
Good job, Charles.
Good old Charles.